Police believed early on that one man was responsible for the series of rapes in South London. A special unit of 40 officers was set up, along with a hotline for victims. In January 1986, a young woman was raped in Tooting. 16 months later, another 8 women had been attacked in an area taking in Tooting, Putney, Balham and Mitcham. All followed a pattern. The attacker approached his victims from behind, grabbed them round the throat, dragged them to an alley or open ground, then tied their hands, sometimes their legs. He threatened to knife them if they screamed or called out. Twice Irons was arrested and freed after not being picked out at identity parades, though police were convinced he was the man. Halfway through the series of attacks, Irons married a serving WPC and moved to Boyd Road, Colliers Wood. The rapes stopped. 5 months later, another 3 women were attacked. The 24-year-old chef was arrested while he was at work preparing lunch after a police observation unit spotted him wearing clothes similar to those described by a victim.